Hey, Gold Rush fans. Discovery's Gold Rush Season 15 is here. And right from the first episode, Rick Ness is facing some serious challenges. Rick has returned to the Yukon, ready to make this season his biggest yet. But from what we've seen so far, his road to success might be more complicated than he expected. In the dramatic season premiere, Rick kicked things off with high hopes, aiming for an impressive 1,500 ounces of gold. This ambitious goal meant he had to pull out all the stops, even investing in a massive 750 excavator. This new machine isn't just a piece of equipment for Rick, it's a symbol of his determination and the hefty financial risk he's willing to take to make this season a win. But with big dreams come big risks, and for Rick, that risk quickly turned into real obstacles that could threaten his entire operation. One of the most jaw-dropping setbacks came when Rick met with his landlord, Troy Taylor, who owns the Duncan Creek claim. During their conversation, Troy dropped some game-changing news. He hadn't secured a critical water license for the upcoming season. Without it, mining the claim next year could be off the table entirely, leaving Rick's hefty investment in limbo. In Yukon's mining industry, water is everything, and without the proper permits, Rick's plans could come crashing down. You could see the disappointment on Rick's face as he realized that his dream might be slipping away. But the challenges didn't stop there. As Rick and his crew tried to get their new excavator up and running, they faced more complications which made every minute of downtime feel like a ticking clock. With so much on the line, every delay was a major setback, only adding to Rick's stress and urgency. The season was supposed to be his big comeback, a chance to show everyone he was ready for the top. But now, he finds himself fighting just to stay in the game. It's clear that Rick's journey this season is going to be anything but smooth. His setbacks remind us of the gritty, unpredictable nature of the mining world, where even the best laid plans can go off the rails in an instant. Fans everywhere are rooting for him, hoping he can push through these challenges. But will Rick find a way to turn things around? Or will this season prove to be too much? Let us know your thoughts and predictions in the comments. This is all for this video. See you in the next one.